coming full circle, Sara and I started in this band. I played piano, because at that point I hadn't really started singing yet. And nobody really wanted a not-so-good jazz cello player in band. But Sara started in this band on violin, and Janis gave her all the chances that she needed, when not a lot of people were here just because they have chances. So this is what jazz education is all about, that we're here, oh god, 25 years? Don't do the math. Anyway. All these years later, I went, and this band sounds great. Let's give it a hand for the Bloomington HS North. This is called No Doubt, and they're tearing it up. And so we're going to play one more tune. This is another Alan Ferber arrangement. He based these arrangements off of tunes that are on an album that we did a couple of years ago with Fred Hirsch. It's called Live in the Singing Ear. The Hook Chronicle was based on that arrangement, and then this tune, which is a tune by the wonderful Nancy King, was also from the album. This is I Sing For You.
One, two,